from the time that I woke up, it was hard for me to go to sleep. Couldn't afford a meal, waiting so long to eat. Mentally getting ill, man, the stress is bothering me. Pain and suffering has really, really hardened me. I ain't got it all upstairs, but who the fuck cares? Relying on another nigga wouldn't get me nowhere. My eyes is fully open and I see this life so clear. So I can only focus positivity, no fear. My flesh is built to die, but my soul is meant to live for. I'm hoping I can fly without drinking Red Bull. I'm looking through the sky, but it wouldn't keep my head strong. Now I wonder why this fella's being spit on. Tortured by words, now shit's getting physical. And why I had to sin if I'm supposed to be spiritual? Reading my Bible, but my life isn't biblical. I'm only ordinary, so that means a young and typical. Am I walking down the wrong road with my eyes closed? Will I see better days and will the pain go? I guess I never know until the wind blows. I guess I never know until the wind blows. Am I walking down the wrong road with my eyes closed? Will I see better days and will the pain go? I guess I never know until the wind blows. I guess I never know until the wind blows.